Each day, over 5 million baited hooks are set by industrial longline fisheries in our world ocean. Targeting tuna and swordfish, these lines catch anything that bites or is snagged on the hook, including untargeted fish, seabirds, marine mammals, sea turtles, and especially sharks. In the Pacific Ocean alone, millions of sharks are captured as bycatch on longlines every year. Globally, 44 billion pounds of fish are discarded every year as bycatch. In the practice called shark finning, sharks are killed solely for their fins for shark fin soup, discarding the rest of the animal as bycatch. This wasteful and unsustainable practice is decimating oceanic shark populations, removing an essential component of functional ocean ecosystems. For a healthy ocean, join over 600 concerned scientists and organizations to support a United Nations ban on industrial longline fisheries. Ban the practice of shark finning globally. And let sharks live.